You've got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
This is where it started, Strike Team. Let's get some answers.
Good effect.
So, this is Ground Zero. Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
That's a few less tangos. Molotov out. Neutralize Blessed. Target. Quick.
About this place being haunted, is there? I hope not.
This is Omega Group's doing. They came here and reactivated a long-dead Nazi experiment. Gray, thoughts?
Yeah, you know, I'm not sure. Even though their process is quite progress, it would seem these creatures were once human. We should really get the power on before we make any assumptions.
Oh. Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
Systems are showing unidentifiable residue, which suggests that... Oh dear. You didn't go through the portal, did you?
Thank you.
trouble. Feeling pumped about this gun. To check.
Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Expo window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
hostile. That's a kill.
Hostiles in sight.
Requiem Actual, we've reached the target LZ.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Fucking melon. Double points. Enemy destroyed. Thank you. Enemy delete.
My time here was focused entirely on atomic research. But I heard stories. Mysterious gateways, unnatural transformations. That aside, we should restore power.
Quiet that bag of guns.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
Information suggests they traveled beyond our dimension. They did not interact with the gateway, did they? I'd recommend extended quarantine upon their return to base.
Neutralize pressure.
observing a high concentration of radioactivity moving on your position.
Thank you. Reaver, strike team arriving at the target coordinates. Waiting your orders.
Ravenoff, my team has reached the village. Do you copy?
Ura! Requiem! Welcome to Vietnam. I hope fire flows through your veins, for you will need it today.
Ravenoff, point my team in the right direction. They'll find Maxis.
Haroshe, Onistialut. You look like you have the courage of our Soviets. Take the teleporter on the roof to the base. Your Maxis is there. I would join you, but it is your turn now. I will watch the security feeds and help when I can. Go now.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you're here. Makes sense. Maxis working with Requiem. Let's make a deal. I need the power on. Do that. I give you your spy. You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
Peck, you better have Maxis ready for transport, or there will be consequences.
Threat clear. Smoke checked. undead enemy, KII. Enemy destroyed.
Get Max's back. Not before, Peck.
troops down.
Location now has power. You have used before, yes? It will make weapon more angry than Outcash after third bottle.
Good effect. Lit up a few.
About time we caught up, don't you think? Tick-tock, tick-tock. You've had your fun, Peck. Where is Maxis? Here's the thing. Do you know why we built our base here? Dimensional fragility. The barrier between realities is so weak even a child could open a portal. The Dark Aether is very useful for disposing of your enemies. That's right. I threw her through the portal. Gonzo, forever. I could reopen it. But, well, with the power back on, I need to finish transmitting my research to Omega. Best of luck with your thing.
Fucking coward. Oh, big words from a small man hiding in bunker, huh? He will pay for his crimes. A fuck? Then we will make him sing, huh? Come, see me.
What's your big plan, Ravenoff?
When Omega first sent men into the Dark Aether. They came back crazy, telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This key card will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard Meg tell you anything.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
I don't see it fixing his personality problem. Getting a little honesty out of that rat would be a nice change of pace.
Right into six.
Got the chops. But soldiers don't just turn their back on their own.